Bears fans. Catch your breath, and not just because of the high altitude. The Bears took down the Broncos in the Mile High City, where it literally came down to the last second. Now, the Bears facing their former defensive coordinator, Vic Fangio, as Matt Nagy eyes the team's first win. Bears lead thanks to Eddie Pinero's field goals and to tack on more. David Montgomery piles through, barely breaks the plane, but he's in for the score, 13-6 Bears. Then 37 seconds left in the game. Flacco feeling good, hits Emmanuel Sanders in the corner. Broncos wanted two, but a delay of game penalty set them back. They go for two, but wait, they miss the PAT. But an offsides call brings them back to try it again. So now Denver goes for two, and they capitalize, taking the one-point lead. I told you, this is a crazy one. Do or die drive now. Roughing the passer call moved them up, then a too many in the huddle moved them back. Fourth down, Trubisky to Allen Robinson. First down, and just gets down with 1 second left using their final timeout. And from 53 yards out, Eddie Pinero is the hero, making his third field goal of the day, a big one. The Bears sneak away in the Mile High City, 16-14 in a stunner. Now let's move to Lambeau. Packers and Vikings pack off to a big-time start early on. Rodgers heaves this up. Hi-ho, Geronimo Allison, that is, with the touchdown. Packers jumped out to a 21 lead early, but the Vikes wouldn't go down quietly. Kirk Cousins, if you trust your receivers, you're in good hands. Stephon Diggs, only catch of the game, a 45-yard touchdown. Packers up five. Then late in the game, Vikings in the red zone. Cousins gets picked off by Kevin King, put on the crown in the end zone. Packers come away with the dub, 21-16, moving to 2-0. Rams and Saints now. Drew Brees leaves in the first quarter after a hand injury knocked him out, and the Rams would take full advantage. Knotted at six in the third. Goff pitches this to Todd Gurley, who makes his way to the outside for the score. Goff also tossed 283 yards in the air and a touchdown. No revenge tour for the Saints here. Rams win 27-9.